On behalf of LTV1, I'd like to welcome you all here tonight to the O'Callaghan household in Corran, where we're having the annual switch on of the Christmas lights. I'm wearing two hats, you know, as an LTV presenter and also as mayor of the town. I'd just like to say a sincere thank you to the O'Callaghan family for again putting on this wonderful display this year, and especially for the charity that they're giving the proceeds for Espacroom Senior Citizens, and we'd like to thank them very sincerely for that. I'll now hand you over to our MMP, Brian Crowley, who's going to do the official switch on. So, Brian, away you go.
Thank you very much, Pat.
Well done.
Sorry, I should say, not the MTV presenter, Mayor O'Connell, Councillor. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, again, it's great to be back here. Unfortunately, whenever I come to this household, it is either raining or gale force winds, or on some occasions, both. But that's a reflection of the hospitality of the house. It's always wild, it's always free, and most importantly of all, it's always great fun. To everybody who's involved, to Dolan, to Peggy, and to all the family, again, for opening up their house and for making all their facilities available for a very worthy charity. I know a lot of the neighbours around have been helping out as well, putting down the lights and helping to put up the lights. The ESB have been on to me to say a special generator has been put on site, just to make sure that, because over the last couple of years there's been a few blackouts on different occasions, but they've sorted out now the special generator on site. And most importantly of all, for people to remember that there's a box here for contributions for the senior citizens of Macroom. I know we should be remembering them all of the year and all of the time, but on occasions like this, it's important that we be extra generous to help out for them, to give them what they need. And most importantly of all, for all of the children, are you all being very good?
Yes.
Are you going to bed early every night?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Have any written letters to Santa Claus?
Yes.
Have you all written your letters? Do you know what you want?
Yeah.
Are you not going to change your mind between now and Christmas night?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you certain?
Yeah.
Who's getting Polly Poppets? Hands up. Who's getting a Nintendo? Oh my God. Who's getting a rocking horse? Nobody. Who's getting the two front teeth? So now, where's the switch? Oh, here it is. On MTV, it gives me a great pleasure to officially now turn on the lights. Will you count down from four down to one? Four.
Three, two, one.
Hey!
Jingle all the way.
Now, seeing that the lights have been turned on, and we're here now in Donal and Peggy's sitting room, where we're going to have a nice little sing-song with all the little kids, Brian Crowley, Kevin O'Brien, Tiger McCarthy, and Santa. Is he not coming as well? How's it going, Santa? So, Kevin and Brian and Tiger, take it away now.
Jingle bells already, get the television
off.
We'll do it.
Rudolph.
Love the rain.
Love the rain. Happy rain goes. And if you ever saw me, you would even say it goes. All up in the other rain here. Who's about to call their name? Remember them for Rudolph. Join in any rain you.
in.
Yeah, but we have a very special little boy down here, Robert.
Robert?
It was his birthday the other day.
Oh, really?
So can we all sing happy birthday for Robert?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Roberts. Happy birthday to you.
Freddy's a jolly good fellow.
Freddy's a jolly good fellow. Freddy's a jolly good fellow.
And so
say all of us.
So, so.
And so say all of us.
So, so.
You will love them.
Now you're going to sing for Ronnie.
You thought that earlier?
Ronnie, good girl.
Faithful, and I will build, 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 build
We'll start it here.
You judge my hand and I'm the king.
Whoa. Bit of effort.
Me is worth a fortune. Whoa. Your love for me, it's everything. I guess I'll never know the reason why you love me like you do. That's the wonder of you.
Now, so there's more where that came from.
Kevin's great. He's very good. Very talented.
I got myself a time
in walking, sleeping, talking, living down. Got to do my best to please her just cause she's my living doll. I got a roving eye and that is why he satisfies my soul. Got the one and only walking, talking, sleeping doll. Take a look at her hair, it's real if you don't believe what I say, just feel. The rapidize up, doming up, to steal her away from me.
Got myself a
crying, walking, sleeping, talking, living dog. Got to do my best, cause she's my living dog. I got a roving eye, and that is why she satisfies my soul. Got the one and only talking, walking, living doll.
Stay with me now.
We're all behind you.
Close your eyes.
And I kiss you. Tomorrow I miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I ride home every day. And I send all my loving to you.
all my loving,
all my loving, I will send to you. All my loving, darling, I'll be true.
Now, what about a little bit of Elvis?
Only fools rush in, for I can't help falling in love with you.
Shall I stay?
If y'all wanna sing along, y'all sing along.
Always be the about him. I feel his arms around me. And when I lose my way, I close my eyes and he has found me. In the rain, the pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight. And all I see is him and me forever and forever. And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is love, still I say there's a way for us. I love him.
She is dead.